Well, the Blues headed off on their Christmas break on a high note. Now, after a few days off, the team gets back at it for five straight at home against the East. First up, the surprising Buffalo Sabres. Blues and Sabres start right now.
And then Braun helps out. And then Reinhardt run down by Edmondson at the line, and a bouncing shot on goal by O'Reilly. And a save by Carter Hutton out of the University of Minnesota. Played 1 year there as a freshman. And a shot on goal and a save by Allen. Now back of the line, Dahlin to drive. And that was blocked by Butler. And now on for Nolan. Sabres turn it over at center. Backhand Tage Thompson a drive, and he fired that one off the blocker.
You have your meal, you come to the skate, they had a good skate this morning, you go to the hotel, you shut her down, whereas a lot of times you're the home team, you've got a lot of people still here, there's a lot of stuff going on.
Well, Tarasenko stole that pocket, he had Schwartz open on the left wing, but it was tipped wide. Now chipped away from the pack, and Oposo drops it off for Rodriguez. Back for Pilot. Now Rodriguez, and a drive and a right pad save by Jake Allen. And then kept in by Pilot, fed back of the goal. Michael trying to center it. Blues break it up. Now ahead for Schwartz, trying to go through the defense. In on goal, and a shot, he put it high as he split the Sabres defense. Then they break it up, and Robert Thomas back, he's run down. And Thompson flies back in. Thompson in front. And a drive off a stick. He's got a very good shot.
That one hit the leg of Bollmeister. He's had two good chances early on. This Dahlin's going to be something special.
Here comes O'Reilly. Trying to cut to the middle. He does. Pass back for Steen. And a shot up high. And it's caught by Hutton. And we get a whistle. Braun back for Bortuzzo. And now Bollmeister at the line. Pass across for O'Reilly, and then Bortuzzo a drive, tip high, and then Braun back to the goal.
And here's that chance, oh my goodness, just barely missed off the redirection.
Did spend one night in the hospital, but...
Yeah, all good. So yeah. For anybody concerned, everything's going well with Rick, and a little dehydration, a little stuff like that.
Here comes McCabe in for the Sabres, a drive on goal. And a good save there by Jake Allen. Here's Nolan. Back of the line. Dunn shot blocked, and the Sabres in middle step with numbers into the zone. To the net now, and Jake Allen got over, made a great save on Dahlin.
Brilliant save right there. You hear the thud of that puck off the left pad.
And what a chance for Rasmus Dahlin. And now stolen Bozak in front to Dunn, wide open, and a save by Hutton. Great chance for Dunn. It comes in front, Robert Thomas trying to jam it in. And it's still loose, and now it's in! Somehow, someway, maybe Thomas, it's 1-0 for the Blues.
That's a good save by the goalie, now it continues on. Watch Thomas in front, battling, and Maroon's there as well. And the referee is adamantly pointing that this puck is over the goal line.
That's kept in by Bogosian. Larson turns to the net, and a save by Jake Allen, right through the goal crease, no one home for Buffalo. And off the faceoff, the Sabres come up with it.
I'm still shocked it went in the net.
And a drive by Thomas goes upstairs, and a save by Carter Hutton.
Yeah, that'd be the area that you stay away from with Carter Hutton.
Off the faceoff now, Schwartz. Trying to get three back on the goal in front, backhander, and a save by Hutton with his pad.
That's the way to buzz down low.
Little dipty doodle move around McCabe, and then back in front. Bollmeister to Schwartz, a shot, rebound, and Shen! And a great chance on the rebound, and Hutton got over. Now Schwartz in front, fires it just wide!
And a quick spin-around play by Schwartz, the rebound's right there. Shen gets taken down, but good second effort in the corner by Tarasenko. Wins the battle, right back out to Schwartz again. There's the trip behind the net.
And then a pass off the referee. That hit Tim Peel, came in front, held in by Barbashev. Now to Sundqvist, a shot. And there's that glove again of Carter Hutton. He works in against the rookie Pilot. Now Perron fights off the checking. Wide open, Bollmeister shoots, he scores! What a shot by Bollmeister, and it's 2-0.
David Perron does an excellent job of waiting and having patience and poise with the puck. He finally finds an opening, and Bollmeister, oh my goodness, what a beautiful shot that is.
He comes in. trying to go through the legs of Scandella, centers it, and now picked up by Thomas. Robert Thomas pulls up on Middlestat to the net, and a backhander, they score! Maroon! The St. Louisen, and it's 3-0.
Robert Thomas brings it towards the net to the backhand, and Patrick Maroon had slid in behind the net. After Thomas' shot got fanned on by McCabe's stick, this one glances off the arm and the back of goaltender Carter Hutton. And they've simplified the way they're playing in the second period, which has been the demise of this club.
Now Jack Eichel to the net, and he's tripped up or he fell down. And hopefully Jake Allen is all right. He has great numbers against the Blues in his career. Almost a goal a game, 9 goals in 12 games. And a shot by Eichel, and it got through. Allen never saw that, and he makes it 3-1.
Well, that's the release of Jack Eichel, and they take advantage of a really wrong call on Edmondson. And Edmondson is lucky he doesn't go back to the box here, though, tapping his stick on the ice.
Spins in the corner away from Eichel, and he'll chip it out. Now Perron ahead for Steve, and he comes in. Drops it off to Bortuzzo, and a drive and a save by Carter Hutton for the 18-year-old Dahlin. Stripped of the puck by Robert Thomas. In for Bozak, in front. Oh, Maroon in there, and he just about got a second tonight.
The pass out in front, and there's Maroon driving hard to the net. He scores his goals from anywhere from 2 to 4 feet out.
Now for Perron. Trying to bank it off the pad of the goaltender. And then O'Reilly gets it with a move in front, tip by Steen. And another chance for O'Reilly, that goes wide. And now Perron down low.
Really good pressure there by Ryan O'Reilly. I think he's had a really strong game here. And you see that puck goes up high and knocked down out of midair by Steen. And there's a backhand attempt there.
Buffalo can't get through the Blues defense. Played off the glass and settled by Tarasenko. He goes wide on Ristolainen. In around the net, wraparound try, and a good save by Hutton. And it's loose, and Schwartz beats Sheary to the puck. Chased by Perron, centers it, and Parayko was in the right spot to block that centering feed. And the Blues at the line, out to O'Reilly to Parayko, in front to Steve, missed a wide open goal with Carter Hutton down. Now here's Bogosian into the play. Larson back of the goal, missed it, and now Perron ahead. Steen gets it out of the zone, and O'Reilly knocks it beyond the defenseman. In on goal, he scores! O'Reilly burns his old club, and the Blues take a 4-1 lead.
A little sweeping poke check that pulls it above Jurgensen's stick, and then he goes to the stick side. Pulls it backhand, quickly forehand, and you can see that Carter Hutton's anticipating something else, but he prematurely makes that happen and exposes the far side. Great play.
Big crowd on in tonight at Enterprise Center. They're on their feet as they count it down. And the Blues win 4-1.
It's Robert the Thomas with his third career 2-point game, a goal and a helper, really igniting that Maroon, Bozak, and Thomas line. They got some good goaltending too from Jake Allen. I think a big relief to get that one out of the way, and a big home win to start this homestand.